Don't stop, stop the music. We ride fast. Your morning mission.
Please stand for prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, thank you that you are the source of all true joy in life. Your word says that everything God created is good, and nothing is to be rejected if it is received with thanksgiving, because it is consecrated by the word of God in prayer. Please help me to receive all the good gifts you give me with thanksgiving and gratitude in my heart. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday this coming Sunday to Anayi Hernandez.
Lunch is regular items plus cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, barbecue chicken pizza, and chicken Caesar wrap and chips.
Here's a message from Mr. Crossa about work study.
Work study students, 2/3 of your total work study hours are due February 13th on MobileServe. That means that you need to get a total of 16 hours done and logged on MobileServe by February 13th. All you work study students, please avoid consequences by getting your hours in early. If you work the Christmas Classic for school service or work study, and you have not logged your hours, do so now on MobileServe. Students who log Christmas Classic hours after January 31st will not get credit, so get it done today.
Alan Jr., change production dates. Due to the flu season and high number of sick drama students, we're moving our production dates of Alan Jr. from the dates published in the handbook to January 31st, February 2nd, February 7th, February 8th, and February 9th. Write a new date stamp. See you then.
Cricket Club. We have a cricket club meeting today on the field during lunch. Be there.
Swim. Swim interest meeting today in room 214 at 1 p.m. Get your lunch and then go to room 214. No race experience required. Just need to be able to swim.
Cal Poly VEX competition. Mission Prep will have two teams competing this Saturday at Cal Poly. Matches will be going on throughout the day from about 9:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Lots of action, nail-biting competition. Stop by and check it out.
Royal Pride Sports. The next Royal Pride event is this coming Tuesday, January 21st. Men's soccer is playing Morro Bay at 6 p.m. Mandatory attendance for women's basketball and football. But all sports are encouraged to attend. Theme, on the slopes. We'll have free chocolate and donuts for the fans. Students and faculties are encouraged to wear their winter ski clothes to school and to the game.
Service hours. If you're looking for school service or work study hours, check out the MobileServe events link. We have some coming up.
Winter Formal. Winter Formal is coming up on January 25th at the Octagon Barn at 4400 Octagon Way, San Luis Obispo. The theme is Great Gatsby. Doors open at 8, close at 8:30. Juniors and seniors can leave at 9:30, sophomores at 10, and freshmen at 10:10 after they help clean up. Gas passes can be obtained in the front office from Lori and must be returned to her by Thursday 23rd at 3:30 p.m. The Great Gatsby theme consists of everything in the 1920s. You can come in regular formal dress or dress the theme. Think the 1920s, pearls, feathers, fedoras, black and gold, etc. This dance is free for our Mission Prep students. We can't wait to see you there. Be a part of it.
Valentine's Day Candy Grams. Valentine's Day is coming up on February 14th, and it's time to start thinking about who you want to buy candy grams for. Candy grams will be sold in the Mosaic Lobby for 50 cents the week starting on February 3rd. Starting February 10th, candy grams will be $1. Start thinking about the special someone.
Girls' Day and Boys' Day. Mission Prep Juniors, if you're interested in government or politics, consider applying for Girls' and Boys' Day. Boys' and Girls' Day is among the most respected and selective educational programs of government instructions for U.S. high school students. Participants learn about the rights, privileges, and responsibilities of U.S. citizens in a one-week intensive program. Please see Ms. Foster if you're interested. Deadline to express interest is Friday, January 24th. Interviews for Girls' Day will be the week of February 3rd.
Seniors and Community Foundation scholarships. Check the whiteboard in the guidance office foyer for a list of more scholarships.
That's all, Mission.
Happy birthday to Jim Carrey. I'm so excited about that.
All right.